Ago. Justin Bieber's Gucci tag wasn't the only thing on full display as his shorts fell down during a movie date with Hailey Baldwin on August 3. Justin Bieber, 24, couldn't keep his pants on during a date with fiancé Hailey Baldwin, 21, on August 3. On the way to the movies, the singer's Gucci shorts slipped down and put his white briefs on full display. Justin appeared to be unaware of the wardrobe mishap, as he was seen wearing his signature nonchalant expression. Or perhaps he's just trying to bring back the Justin Bieber sagging pants trend that dates back to 2013. In commemoration of today's short slip-up, let's reflect on the timeline of iconic Justin Bieber wardrobe malfunctions from years past. Let's start with that infamous 2013 Tampa concert incident, during which Justin's red leather pants crept down a dangerous amount of thigh. A whole arena of people witnessed Bieber's black undies on full display. At another concert, just a month later, Justin used one hand to keep his pants from dropping on stage and the other to serenade Singapore, the Daily Mirror reported at the time. And one year later, Justin gave Ibiza quite the tease show as he stepped off a boat on the Mediterranean Sea island and his orange shorts fell down, giving everyone a view of his see-through Calvin Klein underwear. Fast forward to 2017 and Justin once again flashed bystanders his white briefs at Toluca Lake in Los Angeles. So, we're not sure if we're seeing a fashion trend that just won't die, or a trend of bad luck. Whatever it is, it's okay Justin, we all suffer mishaps from time to time. As long as you keep delivering us with those amazing hit songs, we'll overlook it.